Back away. Back away and you might survive this.
Lay down your arms. I've no wish to hurt you.
I'll leave my blade in your guts, mongrel!
Well, now that. Porios. An elite mercenary who's not yet attacking.
What is it? What is your command?
Looks like a magey type. Any of these would be good. I'm looking for silence. There's an ogrelon back there who died. Porios already dead. Okay.
What?
She's getting hit.
Such menial tasks.
Go pester someone else.
You want boo?
Hello.
And? Tis my will.
Mother hasted. Quaffing potions.
I need an ale.
Ah, jibbed. Alright. Look at that. We found a magical cloak.
What?
Magical cloak. Arrows. And a tomb key. An old key covered in rust, designed in a fashion similar to many doors in the tomb where it was found. It likely opens one or more of the tomb's doors, but if the door's locks are the same condition as the key, that may no longer be the case. Alright, noted. So that's a long bow, and we got a short bow.
Hey there.
Yeah, hey there. She's using a short bow. Not even sure if she can use a long bow. Nope. Alright, these are arrows plus one. And this cloak. Cloak of Minor Arcana. Embroidered silver stars hide within the folds of this shimmering blue cloak. Wizards, especially those just beginning careers as adventurers, wear such items to aid them in their travels. As wizards grow in power and begin crafting their own equipment, they often gift these cloaks to apprentices. Caster level plus one? Really? Lore plus 10. That is pretty frickin' awesome. Charge abilities generates a random arcane scroll of level 3 or below. Really? Huh. This is a pretty awesome item. 10 charges. Well, definitely taking that. So we have a cloak, a spirit shield right now. Cloak of protection plus 2. Armor class and saving throws plus 2. If I put this on, and my armor class suffers as a result. But maybe someone else can use that. And I could take a ring. Ring. But then that lowers her. Well, actually, no, it wouldn't. We'll just trade. Alright, this should remain the same. Well, then she's giving up the cloak of displacement. And then I'll take this. Wait, what do I want to give up then? This is like a damage type thing. Oh yeah, and I don't want to change that, so... That brings me back to minus one. You can have that. Who would want the Cloak of Displacement? Maybe Safana, I suppose. What do we have here? Cloak of the Shield. I don't remember it looking like that. Now we got some people who don't have cloaks at all. But Safana's pretty endangered. Actually, I never gave her... Yeah, I never put this back on her. Okay. Quite a find off these people.
You want me? Whatever you like.
Oh, more magical arrows. One gold. She can't identify these. Arrow of biting. Not trapped, I hope. Leaded, all kinds of armors. Leather, studded leather, chainmail, splint mail, plate mail. And we got a buckler, different kinds of shields as well. She might be able to wear the studded leather. Maybe. Yeah, that helps a little. Armor class 4 now.
Huh? Let's talk more fight!
And hold on to the plate mail, we could sell that. These are all just helmets. Regular helmets. Can she wear those? Protects against critical hits.
My temper shield!
Vita mortis.
Sweetheart?
Stop calling me sweetheart.
Yes, dear.
Alright. Different kinds of bludgeoning weapons. Swords and spears, quarterstaff. Alright, we got a lot of mundane weapons in these drawers, shelves rather.
I hear.
What do you have? So wait, these are bullets of ice. And these are regular bullets. Here's a bullet plus one, bullet of electricity. I guess we'll save these. Okay, two ways to go. Actually, no, one way. We still got this other door that way. Yeah, that's what I was thinking of.
All right.
Whatever you like.
You're kind of creepy the way you talk. Locked. The door seems to be barred from the other side. You cannot get through it.
Go past.
All right.
Well, then our way is clear.
Your need? Yes, dear.
No traps, huh?
Hidden away.
I think even though it says she stopped, I think she is still hidden. Not sensing any traps around here. But when we open this...
I need... Why me?
Last time we opened something like this, a decaying skeleton came out. Fanegonorom?
Trouble?
Probably.
Yes.
Unless it really does want to talk.
More intruders. More noise. You will disturb my rest no longer. I will destroy you.
I can't possibly be making any more noise than all the mercenaries clattering about. You are not one of those vermin that infest this hallowed place. They're no friends of mine. I gather you're not fond of them either.
If you are against them, then I task you with their destruction. Remove their leader and the rest will scatter. Return to me when this is done.
We have a quest from an undead wretch of some kind, as we call him here. This is Korlaz's family tomb. Are you truly asking me to kill one of your own bloodline? Blood has no meaning after death. Only darkness and silence matter. If family means nothing to you, tell me of Korlaz and her lineage.
Arcana runs in our blood. In life, we worship the dead three.
Ah.
Ours is a line of wizards, of necromancers whose magic transcends death. From one generation to the next, we have studied the mechanism of undeath. Those who lie here lack the skill, power, or will to live eternally as liches.
Good, because I'm not wanting to come across liches anytime soon. Well, that's unsettling, but I suppose that should be no surprise. I'll return to you when Korlaz is gone. Do not fail me. My first step is to defeat Korlaz, the mummy's order. So he's... Okay. The mummy Fanegonorom bid me return to it after I finish my business with Korlaz. The noise of the living has disturbed its rest for some time now. It wants the intruders put down so that it can sleep in peace once more. That's pretty interesting. Okay. Definitely not what I was expecting. Anything in here? Ooh. An emerald? If you don't mind, I take these things. Oh!
Disturb my rest no longer. I will destroy you.
It says oof. Yeah. That's a bad, thing there.
Yes? What is it? A simple matter?
Let's get out of the way
thy
of
called.
This archer.
Whatever thy wills.
I don't want to talk.
Oh, they're, charmed or something. Panicked.
What? Fine.
Yes, whatever you like. Hey, yes, dear.
Yes, whatever thy wills.
Yes?
By demand?
Does she have anything to remove panic or anything like that?
You want me?
Let's switch these.
Someone else. I need an arrow.
No time here.
Whatever thy will.
I want it.
Sweet. Yes, dear.
Oh,
and
God.
Done and done.
Okay, that's what I wanted. I wanted her out of there.
I don't want to talk.
Well, if I go out, if he gets
someone else.
This one,
I hear.
What is it?
Thy called. Yes.
Yeah, take another one. They're running all over the place, these guys. Well, you got it.
I need an arrow.
Someone's back. Here we go.
I don't want to talk.
Take it like a champ.
Take it like a champ, he says. Critical hit from Safana, wow. Well, so much for that. I would have done your little quest.
Right.
Hopefully I didn't miss out on much. I don't think we need any more regular arrows.
Aye.
All back to normal now.
Hello?
Vita Mortis.
Yes?
Yes?
You want Boo?
Vita
pester someone else.
Thy demand?
Whatever you like.
Alright, the only way forward is breaking the wall here. This goes out.
Alright.
If you need some advice on dealing with undead, the Flaming Fist Healer might be able to help. She's a priestess of Lathander, and knows a lot about how to deal with restless spirits.
Yes, I did ask her all about that stuff. We've reached the catacombs, Emwin says. Watch your step, there are bound to be traps. I wouldn't be surprised if there are more undead, too. Tombs like this are usually full of wandering old bones. Well, let's buy some more healing then, I guess.
What? Let's talk more fight!
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Very much.
Your need.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
Whatever you like.
Is this open into... We can't get in there. It looks like we can. There's a crack in the wall. Said, hopefully not too devious traps around here. Got one.
Why me?
Regrouping.
Yes, whatever you like.
Got a tattered skeleton.
Hey there, right.
Go pester someone else.
There's a
sure.
Throwing sling stones? Oh, this quite a few. Don't mind that.
What? A simple matter.
I hear whatever thy will.
I need an arrow.
Yes, fine.
Thy called.
Thy temper shield.
Shadowed soul and archers in the back. Oh, Minsk, what the hell happened to you?
Hello? Yes?
Sweetheart?
Maybe summon some monsters?
I shall.
Go pester someone else.
Thy card.
Trouble?
It is better to die on your feet than live on your knees.
Let's not die at all.
What is it?
Pure chaos, I love it.
I need an arrow.
Swing and a miss!
Swing and a miss. Kagan, critical hit averted.
Swing and a miss!
Yes?
A swing and a miss. Of goodies here. Resist fear. That I think you have to cast before. Armored skeleton is immune to my damage.
Yes.
That stinks. I wonder if I aim this.
What is it?
Like all the way back there? Gonna hit our summoned creatures. What can I do? I hit Minsk.
Aye.
May Aurel bestow the frost kiss upon our enemies.
Okay, this armored skeleton's near
Go
death.
To someone else. I need an arrow.
Everyone kill this one.
Yes, I win! Give us victory!
I don't want to talk.
Now we've just got this one left.
Go first to someone else.
Tell me life.
Give us victory!
What?
Yeah, we need our spells back. It's immune to the wand of frost. And I don't want to use up the wand of paralyzation. Although we do have some more. Yeah, why the hell not? Save us a wand.
I missed.
The only thing better than gold is more gold.
Tis my will.
Okay. That's funny. The music just fades out like that. Okay.
Sure.
You pugs are starting to piss me off, he says. Alright, we get some rest. Maybe, I don't know if we can, well, some healing. But maybe we can rest here? I don't even know.
By Valkor's strapping buttocks.
Oh my god, that's a new one.
By Valkor's
you
mighty
have my greetings,
blade.
Faithful one.
By Valkor's strapping buttocks. Okay. Now, can we rest here? That's my question. Good. We can get our spells back. That's the only reason I'm doing that. Oh, you can handle this one without me, right? Who said that, Imorin? Quaffs a potion. The pungent smell of the grave disturbs your rest. Awakening, you find yourself under attack by skeletons. Alright.
I don't want to talk.
At least we're healed
another
up.
Another try I shall give.
Go
my
for
will.
The ice pool. Go for the ice!
Tempest, give us victory!
Oh. How'd they die that easily?
Alright.
Oh, the flaming fist healer just turned them. Interesting. That's pretty awesome. Try again. Good. We are rested.
Go pester. All right.
Let's look for traps.
Your need? Yes, dear.
Sounds evil. Tunnel going this way. To the east. Oh, I'm leery of stepping in this. There's another tunnel going that way. I'm gonna avoid. avoid her stepping there. Or anyone stepping there. I'm actually gonna call an episode. We will... yeah, hopefully disarm traps and continue on our way. Still have that other door that's blocked from the other side. I haven't forgotten that. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.